Hello everyone, in this video we will centralize log on Spring Boot to ELK. This is very useful for monitoring log of all our Spring Boot application in ELK. Let's get started. Thank you.